tattered clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. Take some amulets from the other campsite? Or did he carve some more? Someone took notes about some important dates. Portable typewriter. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. And there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Ropes are frayed, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. I wonder what else could be seen beyond these shores. Only four chairs around the campfire. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. Wow, look at the size of these stones. kind of doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. A rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. I've never seen Harry so angry. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. Well, that cartoon was unexpected and inexplicable. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. How can someone build something like this out of stone? You always did have a good ear, Harry. Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. These medical tools are hair-raising. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How striking. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. So this is the reason the ship was scavenged. What kind of machine were you building? What kind of machine were you building? Thank you. isn't usually very chummy, but he really seems to like Frank. Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Photo. I can't make out what's in it. Back home. I'm going to read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. That huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This This feels ominous. Must be instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. I'm quite scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. Thank you. Apparently, Harry's expedition waited for a long time to be rescued. Did they give up hope? These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. I'd better write down those numbers in my journal. Doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. I think this is the right one. I've never seen Harry so angry.
Thank you.
Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
Thank you. My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife. And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love. See what the next one does.
That was quite a hike.